Peace and love, family. It's your boy, Sun Guy, Young Ross Sunrise, the Divine, back at you again with some love and light. Today, I want to tap in with y'all and just check in, see how everybody's doing. You know, sending a lot of love and light energy y'all's way in this moment and now. Okay, so what we finna talk about right now, real quick, is I just want to reiterate using your gifts. I just want to reiterate using these times of being at home. This is a massive cocoon time. Study, read, meditate, stretch, read, meditate, stretch, study, pray, workout, exercise at home, exercise in your backyard, create, draw, paint, write a book, do something, okay? Make a plan on how you could better live and live on earth with more harmony, okay? Don't be bored. Don't be bored. Don't be bored during this time. Use this time. This is your training time. This is training. Act like if you ain't working every day, act like you got to get up at 9 and work, and your work is self-care, self-love, okay? I'm just tapping in with you to say don't be bored, okay? Be creative. Be inspired, okay? Spread your love, spread your light, use your voice. That's it. I love y'all, okay? I love y'all. Not much more to say. Peace.